Zayo, I understand how you feel. But now we need to get out of here alive.
Don't throw your life away. You owe it to both of them.
We have to get back to the castle and let everyone know the war's over.
Let's go home, Zayo. Everyone's waiting for us.
Zayo, don't look back, okay?
I know it's difficult, but we have to press on. We have no other choice. Zayo, Mirani is right. You owe it to Dabney. So you have to survive, no matter what.
Yes. It was Dagrin's final order. That applies to you too, Swan.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Zayo.
Too many lives have been lost, both Garak and human.
Yeah. Had about enough of this war.
You lot go on ahead. I'm gonna take him home.
Sirin, wait. You can't do it on your own. That's suicide.
Shut up! I have to do this! Can't you see? There's no point anymore. He's gone and left me here. How can I go on living?
It's light.
Oh, what's up, chaps?
Lo!
Up we go. Oh! Ah, that really hurts. What?
You're alive! Don't you dare do that again!
Hey, don't cry.
I'm sure I felt Dagrin's presence.
Dagrin.
So, Dagrin.
Yeah, I see.
It must have been tough.
It was.
Zayo.
Thank you.
The exit should be above.
Not much further.
Keep your guard up. We don't know what surprises await us.
Something will try to defend an outsider. I just know it.
Here I go!
Golems! They're hell-bent on destroying us.
I'm not about to lose to one of these things.
Zane, don't be rash.
Try to stick together, everyone. Look out for the killers from above, too.
We'll get out of here alive.
Here goes.
Not long now.
Good. Everyone's okay?
Yes.
So, let's go.